This is hibiscus. Hibiscus flower is used to make iced tea, so I'm gonna make some tea with it. I'm making some tea with this hibiscus flower and lemongrass. So I need to pick it. Just pick some things out of it. Got it from the market just now. Some seed in it, in there. And boil it and make tea with it. Wash. I'm not making a lot, I'm just gonna make a little. Just a little bit. And make fresh tea whenever I want to. With this, what is this called? Ginger. So ginger, hibiscus flower, and lemongrass. Is still cooking. Let's check if it needs more water.